There's two good teams going against each other. They hit some tough shots. I thought our kids actually did a really good job on Kendall. I mean, I don't know, you watch the film, and I don't know how many open looks we really had. I thought we had guys in his face and hand up, and when something like that happens, you just got to take your hat off and great player, great shots.
Kendall is that type of player, you know. He's just the type of guy that you can trust with the ball in his hands late in the game. I think he found his groove early with his jump shots and his shooting, which made things easier for us.
They were trying to get in my jersey, everything, trying to stop me, and I think that just the way we were set up in our offense today, let me get some space and freed me up, get some buckets for our team. We just got to keep doing what we do best, and that's attacking the hoop and finding kick out for three-pointers. And tonight we found every shooter. Raekwon, he wasn't going like he usually does, but he was finding everybody else that was open. That helped us tremendously tonight.
We knew coming into the game that they were bigger than us, you know, but we just stuck to our game plan. We knew that, I mean, they have good, great players in Betzer and Samuelson, you know, and then Spoya brings a lot. He got in some foul trouble early. That kind of helped us out. I mean, Kelly does a great job with that group. They'll be fine.
We got to run our offense a little bit better. We got to make sure we know what we're in. There was a couple times where we kind of laxed mentally. You know, but overall, you know, got to be pleased. I mean, they played hard, they competed hard, they didn't give up. So, we got beat by a good team tonight.
We had a complete game tonight. It was a well-rounded team win, I think. But yeah, it's been important. Being in league, 2-0 now in league, to us is very important in this tough Eastern AA.
We're just going to keep this going. We got senior on Tuesday and then Miles City that Friday or Saturday, I believe. And we can't let the foot off the gas. We got to keep going and show everybody what we're really made of.